let me see your smile. I mentioned earlier that Audrey came in and climbed. And at the time when she was here, our studio was kind of in like limbo. We kind of had a little bit of growth, but not very much growth. And we had all these young kids that all of a sudden showed up to our kids' class at 8. And I was a little bit like, she's going to get really bored in here. And I wasn't quite sure what to do with her. And I went to her mom and I said, can we try her in a teen class? And then she came to the teen class and I was like, the teen class, they're a lot older than she is. So I didn't realize how young Audrey was in age. But she stays steady with them. She's very quiet and very small, but not really so small. And I don't know if I decided for her or she decided to do this, but she did it. And she practiced it. And I have to say that her practices went like this. And just like you saw her on stage, she went like this. Every time something went wrong, she took a deep breath and just did it. And that's another one of those that's necessary in the space, because I'm a little frenetic and she grounds me even though she's so little. Thank you.